Naruto Shippuden! Ultimate Ninja Impact!
Hey, Tsunade!
Oh, Jiraiya, it's you. What do you want?
Good news. I've pinpointed the Akatsuki leader's location.
What? Are you sure? Tell me.
Hey, calm down. Let me explain it to you in order.
I see. The Hidden Rain Village.
Apparently, the Akatsuki leader, who goes by the name Pain, is being worshipped there.
But why did it have to be the Hidden Rain Village of all places?
I know. That place holds a lot of memories for me, too.
The Third Great Ninja War. The Hidden Rain Village was where we earned the title of Legendary Sunin.
According to my sources, the village has been torn in two by an ongoing civil war.
That village is very secretive. They make it hard for outsiders to know what exactly is going on there. The truth never reaches the outside. Just like with this civil war and the Akatsuki, right?
I wasn't under the impression that it was the sort of village where the Akatsuki leader could just walk around in the open.
Exactly. That's why I'm going undercover to check things out first.
Undercover? That's ridiculous. It's too dangerous alone.
I'm an expert at infiltration. There's no need to worry.
Just come back alive.
Who do you think I am? I'm one of the legendary NSUNI.
Anything happens, you'll send word via Toad, all right? I'll come right away.
No thanks, you stay put. I'm worried about the behavior of the Foundation. You should keep your mind on that.
Jiraiya.
I'm leaving the rest up to you, Tsunade. Well then.
Make it back. Alive.
What is it, Payne?
Someone has circumvented my reign. From the Phoenix Chakra, he's a threat.
What will you do?
That's obvious. I kill anyone that stands in my way.
So that means...
Yes. I must prepare myself. Meanwhile, I'm leaving things in your hands, Kona.
Understood.
I've successfully infiltrated the Hidden Rain Village. The rain. I can't help but remember my time with those days. Yahiko, Kona, and Nagato. The days I spent living with those three poor orphans. Those days are long past, but they sure were. Years ago, I heard that they died as a result of some dispute. Of course, there's no way to know whether there's any truth in that. I'd like to see them again, if they're still alive. Well, enough reminiscing. I should get to work.
Care to sample the power of a Sunin?
Insta.
Getting in unnoticed is only the first step of a successful infiltration. Now comes the hard part. Guess I'll have to comb the area. This village sure has poor visibility.
Watch this! Rage takes up Jiraiya the Hidden Rain Village will not...
I was looking for a man named Kane. I never thought I'd be seeing you, Conan. I thought you were dead.
I can't let you get to him. I have orders from him. I must kill you.
If you're alive, does that mean the other two aren't dead either?
It doesn't concern you anymore, Sensei.
You get to the god.
Watch this! Rage dance of Jiraiya the Gallant!
What do you want showing up here?
This wasn't my intention. If you all hadn't been part of the Akatsuki, you were dead. I never imagined it would come to this.
Magnificent jutsu. And what's more, you've become quite a catch. Special, gentle child who loved origami. Who is this pain?
There's nothing to tell someone who's about to die.
Which of the other two is pain?
This does not concern you, Sensei.
I guess I have no choice but to teach you to find out what happened to you three after that.
Won't benefit you, Sensei. You were given new purpose for his ideas.
It seems there's no doubt about it. It's gotta be one of them.
You're strong. Just what I expect from you, Sensei. You're strong. I guess I should expect nothing less from one of the Saiyan.
To be decided!
You're wrong! Don't you understand that?
You haven't changed a bit. There's nothing more you can do. Those who obey the god are brought down by his justice. Time to put an end to this.
Conan!
Take that!
The gods orders. Fight his name.
left a sweet girl used to be. That voice was Hank Buskin. What is it that your god is after?
You'd never understand, Sensei.
There's no escaping now, Conan. What is it that changed you so much?
Sensei, you know nothing about what happened to us afterwards.
That's true. What you know is that what the Akatsuki is doing is wrong. You should know. So, why? Why the Akatsuki?
It is a conclusion I reached on my own, Jiraiya Sensei.
You! Your outward appearance has changed. It's really you who is in pain, Nakato. Renegon. It's the same as back then. Back when I lived with Nazca, Yahiko, and Kuna. Once when I wasn't with them, the boys were attacked by a Juni in Rock. When I rushed to their aid, I found Yahiko and the Juni on the ground, injured and... Nagato, who had activated his Rinnegan, possessed by the earliest ninja, the Sage of the Six Paths, Rinnegan is the most powerful of eyes to think that such a thing actually existed. They say that Rinnegan is bestowed from the heavens when the order of the world has been disrupted. That's why I always thought you were meant to suppress the chaos of the world. But I was wrong. Here you are. What a Akatsuki. An organization that brings disorder to the world. It seems you strayed from the path of good.
It's the world that went ahead. We've grown up, and here we are now.
I see you learned to talk. Big.
Sensei, you're merely human, but as I required an endless pain, I am no longer trapped with humanity. I have moved toward the divine.
Did you just call yourself divine? That's a good one. Ridiculous is more like it, Nagato.
You don't understand anything, Sensei. Not my pain. My hopes. I'm willing to sacrifice anything to achieve true peace, and to attain that peace, the world needs to know what it feels like.
So you're saying that's your purpose? Inflicting pain with the Akatsuki?
That's right. For I am a god of peace.
Okay, this joke isn't funny anymore. I believe that, as my students, you would follow the right path as you thought you would use your ability to protect those who oppressed you. But I guess I thought wrong. You're the poison to this world. That's your master. The least I can do is extract the poison. Nagato, I'm going to stop you here and now. Prepare yourself!
You're wasting your time.
Suddenly, please lend me your aid for just a little while.
This chakra, it seems I shouldn't underestimate you. Very well.
You summoned others!
Those eyes. They all possess Rinnegan.
Impossible! must be quite a story behind this.
Jiraiya boy, I advise proceeding into this battle with caution.
Believe me, I know.
You should feel honored. God himself is going to inflict pain.
Maybe I should put in some effort this time.
Facing three opponents who possess Rinnegan is tricky, to say the least.
I agree. First, let's go somewhere safe and survey the situation.
They may look different, but their pupils are the same. In short, they all have the Six Paths Rinnegan.
I can't believe any Rinnegan running around.
Turning tail and flee. I suspected as much. You're not going anywhere. Resisting the inevitable is a waste of time.
I'd say that area looks suspicious.
He's one of the most powerful enemies we've ever faced.
Indeed, but what do you expect from the leader of the Akatsuki?
We have to find a way to get through this.
It would be so much easier if I knew a way to Pain found us!
That's strange. Why would the other two start moving as well?
I'm under no obligation to tell you.
Guess I have no choice but to beat it out of you. What happened to Yahi?
There was such a fellow, wasn't there?
Huh?
He died a long time ago.
Nagato, what in the world happened? The old you?
Nothing. The never-ending battles.
What are you talking about?
Humans are foolish and juvenile. They must be educated with pain.
Words no longer get through to him.
You're only human.
somehow.
I apologize for summoning you into the middle of all that. Go get some rest. I'll be returning to the Leaf and...
You taught me not to let my guard down, Jiraiya.
What the?
Are you okay, lad?
I think so.
What's going on? We're not done with pain yet?
I don't know.
Now. In attendance, the six paths of pain. See Yakiko's image in there. You really are his former teacher.
Why? Why do you possess the Rinnegan?
What are you talking about, Jiraiya boy?
Another former disciple is also among them. Except he didn't used to have those pupils.
It's been a long time. Maybe you're confusing him with someone else?
To pain again.
But
I'm going to get as much information as I can. I have to. Take the leap as long as I still have power. I have to gamble on the possibility.
All right. If you're so determined, I'm not going to argue with you.
Thank you.
Are you discussing your fate? Then let's put you out of misery. I'm a busy man.
I need to focus. One to Tsunade, then
let's do this.
Jiraiya boy.
Sometimes a man's gotta do what a man's gotta do. I won't give up. I'll pave the way.
Maybe I should put in some effort this time.
Mission stuck.
Hang in there with me for just a little longer.
Jiraiya,
here I go! I got to
get information to the leader! Bath of boiling oil!
You want my god!
Bath of boiling oil!
There's no doubt about that. It's Yahiko. Yahiko possesses.
Demon illusion! Demon illusion! It's over. I think pain is down for good this time. You did it, Jiraiya boy.
But there are still other pains left, boss. Ma'am, please bring this body to Tsunade. Meantime, the other pains need to be...
to be defeated as well? I don't think so.
Jiraiya boy!
No one can stop us.
Impossible! How can anyone revive so quickly?
You're not taking my body's anywhere. I'm going to ask you to return the one you stole.
I must protect Boston. That information must not... But... I'm losing consciousness. Is this...
afraid of me, even though I'm a mobile. You've still got a lot to learn, Nagato.
The frog got away.
It's over, I guess. This is the end of the tale of Jiraiya the Gallant. But, looking back, the tale of my life was full of failures. I don't have much to show for it. Truly an anonymous tale, a shapeless nothing. No. On the contrary, there was more to it than just slip-ups. Naruto, Uzumaki. Meeting you. Most of all, knowing that you've inherited my will. I guess my tale isn't so bad after all. Just barely glorious. Glorious, indeed. Now, it's about time I put down my pen. Right.
To think that he could intimidate me for even a second. It made me delay my final blow. Let us be sure to sing our former teacher's praises.
It's over.
Yes.
But now?
We execute Madara's orders.
You mean?
Yes. When you're ready. Head to the Leaf Village. We're going to capture the Ninetales.
Grandma Tsunade!
You're finally here.
Hmm? What are you all doing here? And who is that geezer frog?
Watch your mouth! This honorable person is Great Sage Toads of Mount Miyaboku, Lord Fukasaku.
He is the venerable master who taught Sage Jutsu to Lord Jiraiya.
What? He taught Perky Sage? And what's the Geezer Frog doing here?
I'm not sure where to begin. But I suppose the most important thing is...
Huh?
Jiraiya boy. Has died in battle.
Huh? What are you talking about?
We fought against the Akatsuki Leader Pain. Even Jiraiya Boy didn't stand a chance against a possessor of Rinnegan. He sacrificed his life to protect us and to gather information.
You let him go? Grandma?
That's right.
Why did you let him take that risk? You know Pervy Sage better than anyone! How could you send him alone?
Stop it, Naruto. You of all people ought to know Lady Tsunade's feelings.
Naruto!
Sakura, enough. Just let him be.
My apologies, Fukasaku. I'll have a talk with Naruto.
No, no. That's all right. I can see that he's Jiraiya Boy's pupil. His innocent, honorable character reminds me a lot of him.
Shizune.
Yes.
Jiraiya left us Pain's body and one captive. I'm giving them both to you. Work with the intelligence division and start analyzing them immediately. Kakashi and Sai, you can go for now. We won't get anywhere with Naruto in that state anyway. I'll inform you when we have any news. Stand by until then.
Understood.
I'm going to return to Mount Myoboku for now. Let me know when the boy calms down.
Yes.
Why don't you get some rest too?
I think I'll go get some air.
I understand.
You fool!
I heard about Lord Jiraiya.
I wanted to keep him watching over me. Wanted him to see me become Hokage.
you were the one who would inherit his will. He truly believed that you would become a wonderful Hokage one day.
Pervy Sage!
I believe Lord Jiraiya is still watching over you, even this very minute, from somewhere. He wouldn't be happy seeing you so blue. So, just go back to being the you that he praised. Cheer up. For you are a genius student. Acknowledged as such by Lord Jiraiya of the NSUNI himself.
I suppose you're right.
Hmm?
Moping around isn't like me. If Pervy Sage himself said I can become Hokage, he'd chew me out for wasting time here like this. So, I'm gonna move forward. No more moping around. I'm gonna be myself and keep going. I never give up. I'm Pervy Sage's student after all.
Now that's the Naruto Uzumaki I know.
Yeah. Thanks, Iruka-sensei.